It's only me. All right, everybody. Today we're on Central Pattaya Road, and that's called locally as Pattaya Klang. And I used to come along here and go to the old food market, but it closed down. And everybody thought, oh, it's not going to open again. But yeah, I've just drove past now and I've pulled up. I'm hungry, and it's all looking nice and modern. So that's where we're going to go. And look at this. Beautiful mango and sticky rice, look. Wow, look at that. Fantastic. Right, so it's Pattaya Klang, and it is soy 16. And it looks all really modern and fantastic. You know, it was a bit dated before, but I like the old school style. But right now, wow, it all looks new and modern and clean. Yeah, have a little look. Look at that, looks good. Yeah. And I can't believe it. My friends are still here after all that time. Because it closed down, you know, it went on a few years ago. No need to mention it. But wow, it looks absolutely fantastic. Now look, here we go. Hey, look at them all there, ready. Look, hey. Remember me? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yep.
Yeah.
Fantastic, look. Wow. Looks all modern now and nice and beautiful. Look at that.
I'll tell you something, it was in the dark again then, wasn't I?
Could have to sit down now and have some of this lovely food. So come on, let's grab a table and let's see what we can have to eat. How about that then? Whew, brilliant. Right, let's find a table. The menu, please.
Yeah,
thank
menu.
You. Yep, thank you.
Yeah.
You won't believe it. I've not been here for 4 years. And as soon as I came up and I spoke to them, they went, you want your mango shake, what you normally have? Thank you, sir. They know I love my mango. Oh, nice and cold, nice and fresh, and really, really tasty. Right, we're going to have a look at the menu now and see what we're going to have to eat, because I am absolutely famished. Where does that word come from, famished? Was it the Beverly Hillbillies? I don't know. Leave it in the comments below, but it means you're starving. Right, we're going to have a look at the menu and we're going to order some food. So, come on then, let me show you. Something that is one big menu. I'm spoiled for choice, I don't even know what to have yet, but blimey, I'm gonna have something because it all looks fantastic. And I've eaten here before, it's just a bit more modern now. So come on, I'll go and see the lady and tell her what I want, and then we'll have a look at the food, shall we? Wow, I'm starving. Aunt Marvin, I'm starving. Right, okay, let's carry on. Okay, well, you have to come back to the actual shop and order the food here and tell the lady. I've just gone for squid with like a stir fry, that's really nice, isn't it? And a pork and onion stir fry, so it's going to be really nice. And some khao suay, some boiled rice. So yeah, excited. tell you something, it's red hot out there, but it's cool in here. Got loads of fans to keep you cool. And something smells very, very nice. I've not had squid for ages. And it's like fresh onions with pork. I can smell it from here, it smells gorgeous. So we're just waiting for it to come now, and then I'll show you the delights, what we're gonna have. Ooh, I'm excited. I'm easily excited, me, aren't I? You know the score, don't you? Anyway, it looks like it's coming. Fantastic, thank you, sir. Wow, look at that. Thank you. Well, I'm not gonna lie to you, it looks amazing. So come on, let's take a look at it. I did well, polished them off. Oh, I'm full now, but I did well. I ate most of it. The spring onions were absolutely fresh from the market across the road. The extra chilies with the garlic, they were gorgeous. They give it that extra little bit of bite, a little bit more flavor. And the squid, that was gorgeous, the squid rings, but I don't like the little tentacle things. I don't seem to like them, but I polished it all off and it was absolutely delicious. So, what did you think? Leave your comments in the comments box below. And did it look good to you? Will you be coming here when you get here? Because it's a lovely place. It's on Soy 16 off Pattaya Klang, and there's a few restaurants to choose from, but I like that one the best. So, I'll finish my mango shake off now, and then we'll pay the bill. Thank you. That was delicious. Thank you. Can we the bill, please?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, how much was that, please?
150, okay.
And the mango shake?
Yeah, mix all together.
Oh, all together?
Yeah.
Wow, that's good. Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Okay,
there's 300 there and a 20 baht tip.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Bye.
Oh, how wonderful was that? That was a bargain. 300 baht for, hear that then, how posh it was, because everybody's on about the way of talk. Baht instead of bat. Right? I talk how I talk, that's where I'm from. You know what I mean? Yeah, this will annoy you. Pattaya. Have that then. I'm only kidding. Listen, that food was absolutely fantastic then, and it's in the food court on Pattaya Klang, Soy 16. I had the pork with the spring onions, I had the squid with like a nice beautiful sauce, there was rice with it as well, and a large mango shake. Absolutely fantastic, just 300 baht. So that's it everybody, I hope you're enjoying the movies. Oh, it's another hot one. Right, I'm gonna get in the shade somewhere nice now. He says beep beep. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down, leave your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell, because we love it when you do that, don't we? All right. And the main thing is, keep smiling.